Rania from 5000 group, and this I'm going to discuss question 12 from trial paper 2. So for A1, let's tell you the question. Particle A move along a straight line and passes through a fixed point with a velocity of 2 meter per second. So, and the acceleration A meter per second square is given by A equals to 9 minus 60. Freeze the time in seconds after passing through the fixed point O. A1, the initial acceleration in meter per second square of particle A. So in question they already give the A, which is A equals 9 minus 60. And for initial acceleration, usually the time will be 0.
Okay, so the keyword there is the word initial. Initial T always 0. Okay, then?
So when you substitute the value of 0, you get 9 meters per second square.
Okay.
For second, the velocity of particle A when the time is 5 seconds. So they didn't give velocity, they give acceleration. So we have to do integration to find the velocity.
Velocity function. You must find out the velocity function first. How? Integrate. Integrate apa? Acceleration function. Okay, next.
So, when you integrate, you get this value. And just
not value, expression.
Yeah. And the C value we have to find on our own. And they already give in the question that the velocity is 2 meter per second. So, when you substitute the value of 2, when the time is 0, because it's initial velocity,
okay.
So you will get C2. So, this is the
question. Velocity function. Okay. So, always find the value of C. Okay, to find the value of C, read the question given to you, initial velocity. Okay, 2 meter per second. So initial velocity means T0 that time, okay? So you will get the value of C, then you will get the function, velocity function. Okay, next.
Then later, now we have to do
okay, what is the question actually? They ask you to find
velocity of particle A at time
5 second. Okay, so you just substitute lah the value of T, that is 5, then you will get your answer. Okay, then.
Is B, the maximum velocity in meter per second of particle A. If they ask for maximum velocity, then the acceleration will be 0. So when you equate with 0, acceleration, you get time 3/2 seconds, which means particle A is in velocity, in maximum velocity, when the time is 3/2 seconds.
Okay, so always remember this chapter, the keyword is used to find the value of T. So the keyword here is maximum velocity. A equals 0. So once A equals 0, you'll get the value of T, then you can find the velocity value, right? Maximum velocity. Okay, next.
Okay, for question C, another particle, which is particle B, move along the same straight line and passes through the fixed point O. Its displacement is given S equals to 8t³ - t² - 7. So we have to find the velocity of particle B when particle A achieve maximum velocity. So when particle A achieve maximum velocity, the time is 3/2 seconds, where we already find in question
B.
Yeah.
Okay.
So now we have to substitute the value in velocity function of particle B, but we doesn't have the velocity function of particle B.
Okay.
So we have to differentiate the displacement given, is B equals to ds dt, and you will get 24t² - 2t.
Right.
So the maximum velocity for B at, so the velocity of function B is at t equals to 3/2 seconds is, we have to substitute the value inside the velocity that we find, and you will get 51 meter per second. Thank you.